Hey Justin, what's up? Oh, working on charting the seas? So Justin's going to be doing a keynote presentation and also breakout sessions for a family conference and for the main conference at Charting the Seas in a couple weeks. So he's all done with a slide deck using PowerPoint, and then also is now typing in his speech into Word, and also uses WordCue. When Justin's done with his speech, then I will be adding it into his accent communication device. And then some practicing, and you'll be good to go for charting the seas. I did not get that. And sometimes when I don't understand Justin's voice, he just quickly types it up on a Word document. Takes about 90 hours for him to pull together a presentation like this, from the PowerPoint slides to typing out the speech and then getting it entered into a communication device and practicing. Three presentations, it's taking even more than that, but is it worth it?
Yeah.
Yep, great opportunity to share what?
How?
How accessibility and inclusion come together.